I had a really good friend. He was a priest from Catholic Church. And he was teacher in school when I was in primary school. And I was every time arguing with him. And one day he saw me in the break in the patio and I was reading the Bible. And he came to me, "Maria, what the hell are you doing?" He didn't say what the hell, but reading the Bible. Say, "Why?" "Because you don't come to religion lessons. You go to ethics. You say you are atheist." "Yes. So why are you reading the Bible?" "You need," I told him, I was maybe 11 or 12 years old, "you need to know your enemy to fight against him." After that, he invited me to his lessons, and I was all the time arguing with him, and we became really good friends. He never made me Catholic, I never made him atheist, but we have really good discussions.
Yes, atheist.
I believe in me, in my family and in the people I know. I respect any people who believe in whatever they do. It's, for me, that's something for oneself, you know? I respect everyone. And I like religion arguments, but with respect. I like to learn about all religions. I like to learn how mind works.
I've been 29 years. On my age, I was atheist. And after 10 years, I believe that. I be Sufi.
I'm atheist. My parents, they are Catholic.
No, my parents is
my
Muslim.
Family. Most of my family, they are Catholic.
No,
my parents are
29 years, I believe in Latin.
You're human, but
she.
Not Sunni, because there is two big areas. Sunni, there is a Sufi, but it's smaller. I like Sufi.
You like?
Yes.
You Sufi. Know the philosophy also?
I read Omar Khayyam.
Yes, Omar Khayyam. You live in Sofia, yes?
Yes, yes.
Do you know the ambassador, the Iranian?
No, no, I know. Well, I don't know what it's about.
Omar Khayyam, you know.
Ah,
Maulabi, you know. But when you be in very bad situation and you feeling alone,
yes, yes,
you believe on God.
In this one, yes.
But this situation.
This situation, yes.
The humanity, everybody do miss it. But the God give excuse to everybody. He doesn't need other pride, he doesn't need anything for us.
One can't meet.
For both.
29. Grabbing the neck. He was grabbing the neck. But he was on the other side, so maybe he saw me grabbing here.
1760. 1, 3. 3, 1.
He was grabbing the neck. Come on. Did we accept something? No! I think I accept something, yes, here. Mm-hmm. Yes, technical point. Yes, from the Twitch Abbey. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I told you, we are a good team. We are doing good. And we make, when we make mistakes, coach are stupid.
First day with new reglement is ready.
Yes. Yes, we were expecting no mistakes. Of course we are making some mistakes, but this is normal. Every time we are humans. Amir,
yes.
Can you please tell those two boys to get out?
Yes, yes.
They look coming and they go backwards. They pretend they are even.
Ah, Chucky, Chucky, ¿cuál es el resultado? ¿Cuál es el resultado? ¿De cuánto es más?